AccessiBits by Accessible Web, bite-sized accessibility tips and tricks. In this video, we will review the key differences between links and buttons.
Links. A link navigates users to new content, whether that's on the same page or a different page entirely. Links can be activated with the return and enter key on the keyboard. Using the Accessible Web homepage as an example, the components that are in the header of the page seen here, console features, WCAG audits and certifications, and pricing, all act as links and are coded as links because the user is brought to a new page. Buttons. Now let's hop over to a button. A button is meant to trigger an action, such as submitting a form, starting a video, or displaying a pop-up menu. Think about a submit button on a contact us form, or a play button on a video. These all trigger an action on the page to occur. Buttons can be activated with both the space key and the return or enter key. Still using the Accessible Web homepage as an example, do you see any components on here that trigger something to occur? If you're thinking of the play component on the video or the scan page component underneath the text, "How accessible is your website?" then you are correct. Clicking on either of these buttons initiates the video to start playing, or for the Accessible Web page scanner to start running. You might be thinking, is it okay to have a link that looks like a button? And the answer is yes, but it is not considered a best practice, and for best usability, links should be underlined to help distinguish them as such. If necessary, you can have links that look like buttons. You can even do the opposite and make link elements function as buttons. If you are using an anchor element, you'll need to be sure an accessible name is provided if there isn't text within the link element. If you are using a button element, that element will need to have the role equals link attribute so that assistive technologies know that the element functions as a link and not a button. However, assigning a role equals button to a link does not make it behave like a button without additional work, which is why it's always best to use native elements for their intended purpose.
For more information on this and other accessibility topics, visit our Knowledge Base Center on accessibleweb.com and subscribe for more AccessiBits videos.